Hello everyone, as you can see the shrine shield just dropped and we are currently preparing everything to occupy it. Every building in Game of Empires has a city defense. If the city defense is at 100%, the garrison troops will benefit from a 20% damage reduction. It is important to take down that city defense with catapults before rallying the building. You should also check the skills of the guardians before rallying them. The level 4 shrine have 2 skills, one active and one passive. The active skill deals damage to a single target, and with the passive skill the guardians summon powerful priests that will heal the guardians. Don't forget to bring your own healers to support the rally. As you can see, our priests heal more damage than the rally takes. This way our rally dies slower and we have less wounded or dead troops.
Thank you.